We're inside the Dole Plantation and their, I think, Plantation Grill.
This is their menu. I'm gonna be trying the Loco Moco or something. Forget what it's called. The lady took my receipt.
In case you're wondering, the Loco Moco consists of rice, which is not low carb, an egg, any way you want it cooked, and two slices of hamburger patties, or ground beef, however you want to call them, and like a bunch of gravy. So the question is it going to taste good, or is it going to taste good?
Okay, so the first trick is to get into the meat. So we're getting into the meat because I want to get some meat, rice, and gravy, and not get it all over my face. At the same time, I'm going to skip the egg for try number two. Oh. That's good tasting gravy. The rice is maybe a little bit slightly extra more cooked, so it's a little bit more mushy. If you like mushy rice, you're going to like this. So now we're going to try it with the fried egg as part of it. The fried egg adds a fried egg taste to the food. If you like fried egg, it's really good.
So here is a cross section of the Loco Moco. It's not deconstructed, it's just a cross section. This might be called the Hungry Man's Meal. I think it costs about $14.